हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ डॉक्टर संजय क्रिकेटा। वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल मेडी माइंड। रिसेंटली देर हैज़ बीन अपडेट ऑन द मैनेजमेंट प्रोटोकॉल ऑफ COVID-19। दिस प्रोटोकॉल इंक्लूड्स डेक्सामेथासोन फॉर मैनेजिंग मॉडरेट टू सीवियर केसेस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोना टॉक हाउ डेक्सामेथासोन वर्क्स फॉर कोरोना वायरस एंड हाउ इफेक्टिव इज इट फॉर मैनेजिंग अ COVID-19 पेशेंट। वॉट इज डेक्सामेथासोन? It is a synthetic version of cortisol. Naturally, cortisol are the hormones secreted by the adrenal glands situated right above the both the kidneys. This cortisol hormone are required for regulating many vital functions of the body, including metabolism and immune response. How dexamethasone works for coronavirus? Cytokines are the proteins that are normally released by immune cells during any kind of illness. Normally, cytokine helps by regrouping immune cells that are capable of defeating pathogen. When cytokine production goes out of control, it attracts too many immune cells to lungs, doing more harm than good. This causes the immune cells to attack the healthy cells in the lungs, resulting in the significant inflammation, fluid buildup, and tissue damage. COVID-19, like any other viral illness, has higher viral load, meaning higher number of viral particles. When the amount of virus is high, immune response is also high. Some people are able to fight this heightened immune response and others go into the next phase of disordered immune response where the body damages its own normal organs, especially lungs. This is when most of the severe symptoms starts and things go bad. So the work of dexamethasone is to reduce the inflammatory cytokine production, which can impair the person's ability to breathe and causes respiratory failure.
Are there any side effects of dexamethasone? Yes, there are many side effects of dexamethasone, which includes increased vulnerability to fungal infection, tuberculosis, muscle weakness, psychiatric disturbance, increased blood sugar, brittle bones, fractures, and many other.
Needless to say, self-medication is dangerous. Immune response is critical in fighting the infection in initial stages. Early use of dexamethasone can be harmful and even life-threatening. So dexamethasone should only be given in moderate and severe cases and only after the prescription of doctors. So that's all for today, guys. Hope this video was informative and useful to everyone. And please, guys, like, share and subscribe our video. We will meet again next time. Till then, goodbye, take care and stay safe.